looked at your Cypress Arc today, there are some other things that we want you to be aware of. Hopefully there was an envelope in there. If you don't see a Reese Texas envelope, you can take one out of the black folders in the pews in front of you, right real big, Reese Texas. And if you didn't get the opportunity to do that, if you want to do that now, you can bring it up here, set it on the order supper table, and we'll make sure it gets there. This is our state missions offering at Southern Baptist Texas State Convention Church. And so we know this is a difficult time for anybody to be giving to various things, your tithes and offerings to the Lord through your local church and all the other things that are there. But you simply pray and ask God what He would have you do. And He is fully capable of sending any resource that you need for that purpose to accomplish that work. And I want to remind you before I get out of the group that as soon as we get finished having this time of closing song, if you can help us with unloading the trailer over by the old sanctuary, we'd love to have your help. Hopefully we can do that in an expeditious way. Thank you very much.
All right, let's stand. As we go out today, we're going to sing that little song we sang called King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Glory, hallelujah, and then the last part is Jesus, Prince of Peace.